see me break apart a silicone implant and you see me break apart a saline implant. But what about the ideal implant? This structured saline implant has two chambers but multiple actual layers. I've cut the outermost layer and peeled it off right here. These tiny slits allow the saline to redistribute inside the various layers. Now I'm cutting through the second layer, as you can see. It's like peeling the layers off of an onion. And here is the next layer that I'm cutting through. And you can see here, that is the innermost chamber. There's no implant like the ideal implant.